you, Jotaro.
Why are you such an annoying bitch?
I don't know.
Hey!
You kiss your mother with that mouth?
Stop smiling, Holly. You'll only encourage it.
Okay.
Big bitch, you seem to know all about this evil spirit, the stand, this bitch, whatever you want to call it. But how do you know this?
How do I know? I guess I did come. This is part of the legacy of the Joestar family. Take a look at these pictures.
What are these about?
That coffin's 100 years old, and 4 years ago it was pulled out of the Atlantic, off the coast of Africa.
Okay, so?
I did a little research. My grandfather, Jonathan Joestar, your great-grandfather, Jonathan Joestar, died while at sea. Turns out he was having sex when he died. When they discovered it 4 years ago, it was empty. But I know exactly what was inside it. Avdol—
Hold on, did you say him? Come on, how could a human being stay buried underwater for 100 years?
Because that person is Avdol incarnate! And his name is
John C.
And now that he has been awakened from his 100-year slumber, it is our fate to fight that man
in a spit-swapping makeout match.
What the hell does that face mean?
Look, you old bitch. This face means your story is so lame, I don't know what to say.
Well, old man.
Avdol, was it? Bastard. And as for you, bitch, man. Huh? Did you really expect me to fall for an unbelievable story like that?
I know the story sounds fart, but wouldn't you also say our spirits are equally equalievable?
Think what you want.
Okay.
No, not you. If you want me to tell you how I know that Avdol exists and why I've chosen to go after him, the best way to explain it is to show you. 30,000 yen camera!
What did you say?
Gramps, what did you...
Get ready! Let me introduce my 30,000 yen camera! Did you see it? The thorns that came out of my hand? This is my stand! It can reveal faraway cocks and place them on film! The only downside is I have to bust a note every time I use it!
Excuse me, is everything all right here?
Hello, Mario.
A vision will appear in this photograph, Jotaro! And it will reveal your very destiny!
Whoa, just show me the damn photo already!
Dio's cock shows up in all my spirit photos!
Again.
I see your cock is as big as mine.